have learned from America. I say independent thinking.
Okay.
We need to think about why we should survive, why we need to survive. Oh, we just go back to China as a one country. Is possible? No. Let's think about that. The reason why we want Taiwan, we vote our president, we vote our congressman, because we want independent thinking. Not political independence. I'm talking about as a human being, you have the right to play in the Olympic Games. You have the right to say anything you want. For me, it doesn't matter. It's Biden or Trump or okay. Harris. It doesn't matter. For me, I have to think. As I mentioned, if I reply to you, mm-hmm. 1/3 of Taiwan GDP contributed by high-tech industry.
Yes.
So that is the most critical. If I'm the president or if I'm the minister, I will prepare before 10 key issues between Taiwan and America.
Okay.
Just example. Mm-hmm. If American government asks me, do you agree TSMC invests in America? How you answer the question?
So that's what you're looking for?
Yeah. Now I have the answer.
Okay.
I knew some politicians of Taiwan government. Mm-hmm. They may say yes or no. Only two answers.
Okay.
But if you got heart attack, mm-hmm. if it goes to a real doctor, they take care of your heart. Mm-hmm. They may give you 10 or 20 different scenarios about your disease.
Right.
Right? So the question is, how you prepare before?
Okay.
So I don't care about who are the American president. I answer the questions what I should answer. Honestly, in my mind, I only think, yes, today, more than 92% of the advanced chips produced by Taiwanese makers, they did true. Mm-hmm. But let's think about that. Every 3 nanometers cost you $20 billion. Mm-hmm. Do you want to do it by yourself?
Well, but Kali, the US government has put in this thing called the CHIPS Act, and now they're trying to bring back some of that supply chain.
I agree.
Okay.
Even we go America. I agree.
Okay.
But the question is, how many good talents in America want to do engage these kind of jobs?
Good point.
If they have huge people want to do that, 50,000, 100,000, you know, how many employees TSMC have today?
I don't know.
70,000 about.
Okay.
And R&D, only R&D people, no less than 10,000.
Okay.
So you need a big team to build, mm-hmm. at least, it took 10 years. Let me explain to you. If you want to build a factory, 3 nanometers, mm-hmm. with 50,000 pieces a month, mm-hmm. it costs you $20 billion. It took about 2 years. Mm-hmm. And you also need to build ecosystem to invite the company, SML, Lam Research, Applied Materials to come together. It at least 3 to 4 years. Mm-hmm. For getting mature. And do you know how many TSMC customers they have today?
I think you said 200,
300? No.
2,000?
Close to 500, as
okay.
I know.
Okay.
Every project, it took about 2 years as well.
Right.
So if you want to build the infrastructure maturely, run with efficiency, at least it took about 10 years.